world, and I am Michaela's name with IC Stars here at the AP Tour at Washington, D.C. How are you guys doing?
Great.
Can you guys just start off saying like your names and what you do in the band for people that may not know you?
I'm Jimmy, who's playing guitar.
Devin, I sing.
Trap, I play bass.
So, you guys, is this your first time playing the AP Tour, or have you done it before?
It's my first time.
I have to say that the show was amazing. I really enjoyed it. How do you all go out there and give your all, like, every show? Because I saw the schedule, and it's pretty, like, tight-packed. You guys, like, don't really get that much time to rest, so how is it?
I mean, like, we've been doing this for a while, so it's, like, just kind of come up with some sort of strategy on the team, sort of, get used to it after a while, and it's, like, you go on there and just, you know, I feel like we all go on there as a different person, you know what I mean? Like, I'm not saying we're on the face, it's just, like, we go on there with this mentality that there's one of, like, just get every single person in there, everyone there, so, I'm kind of used to getting into that.
It's usually like the first week is kind of rough. You have to create a schedule based on the work. But after that, it's like every day you start off the same thing. You just feel like it's not a problem. It's helping you with your schedule.
So you all got signed while you were still in high school, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so did you all like finish high school, or did you guys just feel like...
No.
Jimmy's the only one who finished.
Yeah, exactly. He did finish. But the rest of us dropped out of sophomore year.
Like, you're liking this a lot better than high school?
No, yeah, definitely.
Oh, yeah, definitely, yeah.
Okay, so this series is about, like, helping young artists get to, like, where you all are. What is the, like, any advice that you all can give to young artists?
Keep jamming.
Yeah, stick to it. That's, like, the big problem that bands have, is that they just give up.
Not only that,
but
you have to make best friends with
people
that you
play with. Yeah, get along.
You have to.
So, how did you all meet, and like, how did the band get started?
I mean, like, most of us have known each other from like a very young age. You know what I mean? Pretty much all of us know each other for like a long time.
We all live like right around the block from each other, so it's like that's we all just feel like each other.
How did the whole process of you all having a record deal get, like, how did you get a record deal?
They approached us along with a couple of and we just chose them. They were the ones that I the best.
Yeah, I mean, the reason we got noticed was definitely MySpace.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so, MySpace definitely started us.
Yeah, MySpace made a big part.
So what are the pros and cons of you all traveling for such a long time?
You get to see a lot. You get to try a lot of different foods. You get to party.
That's fun.
We pretty much get to do whatever we really want. You know what I mean? Like, at the end of the day, we get to do whatever we really feel like doing. And it's weird because that may sound like crazy, but most of the time what we want to do is just relax. You know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
You spend a lot of your time, you know, just getting ready for the show, and you play a show, and you're kind of exhausted. Like, you know, by nighttime, you're just kind of looking, like, kick it, watch a movie, or just fucking play some video games, eat some food, just hang out. I mean, there are some nights we're all in this, like, rage mood, but most of the time, it's just kind of, like, chill, you know?
So what is it that you each bring to the band that, like, makes it work so well? Because, obviously, on the stage, you all have, like, great chemistry. So...
Yeah, I think it just came naturally. Like, we've been jamming for so long, and I just think it developed naturally. And we just know what to do in certain parts. It just kind of happens every day.
Not only that, but we're all very different people. We all have very different styles. We've been friends for so long that we just know how to be with each other. And it just helps us be strong yesterday.
Definitely, like, the fact that you know each other really helps with chemistry.
So how does it feel? Because I was standing in the crowd, and you all had the crowd jumping and screaming. And how does it feel to have that much support out there when you're performing?
Awesome, man. That's why
it was great.
That's what we're doing. We're just trying to build support. You know, just like, we've been touring for so long, but it's awesome to see that we've built our stuff to be so far. We're just looking to constantly grab the kids that like us. It's like, our crowd is so different. You know what I mean? Like, I mean, we have so many different, like, vibes in our music that it's like, we grab kids from the all-time pro crowd. We also grab kids from the Asking Alexandria crowd. We grab kids from crowds, and it's just like they all come together to see our band. It's cool. It's just like,
yeah, exactly.
You know, we can go on a 5-year-old ride, so we can go on a tour. We can go out with tech, and we can do all these different things that most bands can't do. So
that's
really, it's because of how we write our music and just the different styles that we're all really into. We just combine and form it like a sound.
So what style of it are you all into? And how would you describe your own music?
See, that's just the best thing about it, too, is not only with all the different styles, but we're all open-minded to make other styles.
Yeah.
Right? You know what I mean? There, I really cannot say that I have a favorite kind of music, right? Because I love listening to a nice breakdown, but I also love listening to, you know, all-time low, like, Taylor Swift, you know what I mean? Like, Usher, it's just like, there are a lot of, you know, I can appreciate Asking Alexandria a lot, but, you know, like, their new record is going to be, like, jam of our tour as we play and hyped up for the world stage. We like everything. We like Skrillex, which is just technical. We're in the middle of everything. So we know some things about spots.
We also keep story of Russian. It's not the same thing all the time. Should we get to tour with Tom Rands? Maybe I have blonde hair and some tape. Maybe I have a good one for
yeah, not to mention it's like listening.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Build up knowledge on a bunch of different styles.
It wasn't Eric, but yeah.
Oh, it's not Eric.
Well, we had some guy come look for Eric. He came here, then he brought back his laptop. But he was,
you know, all of
the on the tour. He got bouncer.
Just two minutes.
Who was it?
It's not our iPod, I know that.
Another sound guy?
No, it's not a sound guy.
Do you all feel that maybe people are underestimating you or maybe trying to take advantage of
Bobby
in some way?
I mean, no, I think a lot of older bands kind of look up to us a little bit because we are still young, right? At the same time, you know, I feel like we started so young, we still have so much time to grow.
And you all have 2 albums, correct?
Yeah.
Okay. How do you all feel that you changed from the first album to this album now?
I don't know if I would say it's actually changed. I mean, we've all made world music basically.
It's cool because, like Jimmy said, we do know it's bad. And sometimes we listen to our own music, we're like, well, this could be better. And that's the knowledge we take on it. Like,
I mean, the only thing I can say is actually different from the first record to the second record is that we're actually taking the time to learn how to write songs properly. And you can definitely tell the difference between the two.
Is there something that you want your fans to know before you wrap up?
Buy a CD.
Buy a CD.
Yeah, it's on Facebook.
That's very important, you know.
Okay.
Yeah, that's pretty much it, yeah.
Okay.
Buy our CD if you want, but just go out and buy a CD.
Thanks, guys, for watching, and thanks for watching the video. Bye.